Somebody say I'll get out of here. Someone give me my shot or I'll rot here.
Well, until you're ordering, you don't need to take with him. He's a major medical. He ain't a good, clean kind of boy.
He's a professional.
What kind of professional drives a motorcycle and wears a button in the jacket?
He's a rebel because so much nice body makes good money. And besides, he's the only fella I got. Enjoy your dinner. Good night, Seymour.
Good night, Audrey.
Poor girl.
Are we still going to dinner?
I'm not going anywhere, Colonel Vaughn. You're staying right here and taking care of that sick plant. How come it's sleeping all the time?
I don't know. It just wilts like this. And the Audrey 2 is not a healthy girl.
That's strictly between us, neither is the Audrey 1.
I only know what grade it is. What genius, but it's nowhere in the books.
Well, Colonel Vaughn, my advice to you is you better figure it out and fast. Look at that beauty did for the business.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So nurse that plant back to health, Colonel Vaughn. I'm counting on you.
I know.
You too?
I do.
So fixed, Colonel Vaughn. Good night. Urchins, off the soup!
Tui, I don't know what to do for you. Mishnik and Audrey, they just met you, but I've been through this with you for weeks. We're all in wilt, smur, and flop. Are you sick of your plant or just plain stubborn? What is it you want? What is it you need?
I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly, going down on my knees. So please, grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash. You've given me zip. Oh God, how I missed you.
Thank you.
I think I'm tying, but I...
Don't tell me. You got tied up!
No. Just handcuffed.
Girl, I don't know who this mess is that you're hanging around with, but he is hazardous to your health.
That's for sure, but I can't leave him.
And why not?
He got angry. And if he does this to me when he loves me, imagine what he'd do if he ever got me.
So dump the chump and find a new guy to protect you.
We got one all picked out for you.
Mm-hmm.
A little botanical genius about this high.
And she ain't talking about George Washington Coglin.
Seymour?
Bingo!
Aw, I can never be Seymour's girl. Oh, we're just friends. And I gotta...
This is
not. I don't even deserve a sweet, considerate, suddenly successful guy like Seymour.
This girl suffers from true self-image. She's got a point.
She got a problem.
I know Seymour is the greatest. But I'm dating a semi-sadist. Keep it neat and clean.
nation for sweeping up and brooming, cause customers are flocking and business has been booming. We need refrigeration in our new improved display, so we're closed for renovations today.
Yes indeed, this is the stuff you've heard about on the Channel 5 News. Yes indeed, the auditor is on display exclusively here.
I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I would call it my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a
Seymour!
be my son. Now would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked a month before. I count the cash that's in the drawer. I've got no choice, I want to go.
Say yes! Before!
See what I want to be your dad. Climbing up my family tree, I used to think you left the set. But now I see that you're a man, so I'm proposing to my son. Make and sign! Sounds great.
Look, I haven't got much left. I mean, just hold. pull out a few days, okay? And we'll start on the left hand again, and, you know, then...
Feed me.
I beg your pardon?
Feed me.
You opened up your trap, your thing, and you said...
Feed me, Grubhorn, feed me now!
But I can't!
I'm starving!
No, I know!
I need some food!
I know, maybe I can get a lot of this one, but...
More!
There isn't more! What do you want me to do? Cut my wrists? How about I run in the corner and pick you up some nice chop sirloin?
Must be blood.
Oh, Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
How am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You can do it. I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think this is all a coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here. Your adoption papers?
You're a plant. An inanimate object.
Does this look... Get out of it, you punk! If I can talk, and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like to live a pal. Like see you get everything. Your secrets, greasy heart desires. How'd you like a Cadillac car? Or a get shot on a jack bar? I will buy a date with Hedy Lamarr. You're gonna get it. How'd you like to be a big wheel? Dining out for every meal. I'm a plan to make it all real. You're gonna get it.
You're gonna get it.
I'm your genie. I'm your friend. I'm your willing slave. Take a chance. Just be mad. You know the kind of hates, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky lips. Come on, Seymour, don't be a puss. Trust me and your life will surely rival him does. Show a little initiative, work up the guts, and you'll get it.
I don't know.
Move it! Get it!
Oh,
tickets, I was going to do Flores. Just one moment, please. Yes.
7,000 feet with the escalations of the yellow roses.
Please, I've only got 2 ears. I'll look at the chrysanthemums.
Holly cock the hair is out. What's your major life?
Were you waiting while I'm sorry? Sir, the minute I'm better for you.
Here too. friend.
That's not funny, Dad. We know he disappeared.
Oh, that's right. He did, didn't he? Forgive me, boy chick.
Mom, what are you talking about? What are you doing?
Well, maybe you should run along, he asked. I'll catch up with you later. I'll call for you, if that's okay.
Good night,
Mr. Mushnick.
Good night, Audrey.
Little red dots all over the floor!
You're acting pretty strange, Pop.
Oh, I had a pretty strange afternoon, Seymour. After my lawyer's appointment was called to the police station.
The police?
Yes. It seems they made a routine investigation to the disappearance of this motorcycle dentist. And when they did, they found a Mushnick Skid Row Force bag in his office.
What was that supposed to mean?
Myself, Seymour, and I begin to notice things around here and remember them. Remember what I noticed around here lately? Little red dots of old linoleum.
I spilled some Hawaiian punch and it stained.
Oh, they keep things clean around here, isn't it? Especially when they go to Rhubarb College once a month.
What are you talking about? Where are you going?
If you dispose in a hurry, it's best that I'll dispose of it on Skid Row.
What are you talking about?
This! A dentist uniform!
He's got your number now.
I saw last week and I didn't think twice.
He knows just what you've done.
Or if not serious enough.
You got no place to hide.
I'm just kissing a dentist girlfriend.
You got nowhere to run.
If he gets a little like a motive.
He knows your life of
crime. That's the way you
move in,
right?
I think it's a time.
Uniform, the girlfriend!
I'm innocent! I'm innocent!
Then come to the police with me and tell them that!
He's got his facts all straight.
Just my conscience rest easy.
You know he's on your trail.
If you don't tell them, I'll have to go tell them.
They're gonna turn you in.
Now leave, come.
They're gonna put you in jail.
Wait.
No!
impoverished as before. She might not lie to me. She might not love me. Without a plan, she might not love me anymore.
No fights.
That's it all.
You're talking so peculiar.
I'll explain everything tomorrow. Just go home now, Audrey, please.
Can't leave you in this condition.
I'm fine.
Sure?
Just don't worry about me. Don't worry about anything.
Thank you. be together. You'll wash my tender wounds. You'll smell my sweet perfume.
Yeah. They're planting in the box. We've got a truck waiting outside. Turn on the van, boys. Ready to start loading.